Okay, this afternoon we will have some fun in at Zand, a place close to here. We have the street race, the Korte Baan, we said in Holland. It's a street race, it goes 300 meters on the straight track, on the street. Two horses have to have a competition to each other. And one horse, he has to win two times. And when that horse wins two times, he goes to the next round. Totally around the track, There are people, I think there are like 15,000 people maybe, 10,000. And there are bars, totally full with young people and everybody's screaming. And I think, yeah, for a driver, it has to be fun. And yeah, I think they do this maybe 30 times a year, 25 times a year, all over Holland. And there is a lot of betting on that, because yeah, it's new people, you know, people who didn't come on the normal track, and they see this for the first time, so they will bet on the horses. They liked it, and some people, yeah, they are really interested in it, and they go also to the normal racetracks. So it's not best for the sport. It's not so bad.
Alors les courses de rue en Zand, c'est un petit peu particulier, c'est très professionnel. On part volté, mais on part au laser et on n'a pas le droit de tricher avec le laser. Vous allez pouvoir le voir sur les images qui suivent. Alors, on a le starter qui va nous expliquer quelque chose d'extraordinaire ici. C'est tout simplement qu'il a un bouton au niveau de son drapeau qui déclenche les ordres.
Yeah. I hit the button, then you have a start, finger. And when they are between two, between the lights, then the lights go all white. Someone is too early, started too early. Yeah.
Voilà, j'espère que vous avez tout compris, c'est pas plus difficile que ça. Il déclenche les ordres avec son petit
look, voilà, écoute. With the hand or before.
When the horse is too early, he show now. I hit. The light goes on white and then he's the one horse is too early. Then he get the white flag and he's disqualified.
Alors à l'arrivée non plus on rigole pas sur la piste de Zand parce que c'est une photo finish qui est développée dans l'instant et suffit que la lumière devienne rouge pour savoir de quel côté se situe la victoire sur la piste.
Lindsay zit heel rustig achter de paard en ze weet dat het kat in het bakkie is. Classic Groenhof die gaat ook deze tweede rit winnen en is door naar de vierde omloop.
Attentie totalisator 13 naar 4. Attentie totalisator 13.
Why you don't race?
You know, it's the start. It's
too dangerous?
I don't really like that because you know it's a small street and you have to turn around really close to each other and sometimes they hook each other wheels and sometimes somebody fell off and yeah, I better like the races on the normal track.
Thank you. Even een kusje geven.
Dankjewel. Want hoe is dat gegaan, heb je
zeker. Wij zitten toch wel weer dat het de beste is.
Why you choose to race in the streets?
Because it's fun. People are happy and drinking. It's always party. And it's nice. I did race in France 2 times. Sweden, Russia, Belgium, Germany. I go everywhere they want me.
And this kind of race is the race you prefer?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
This afternoon the winner will have around 3,000. 2,500, 3,000. But the winner gets a trainer's car, jockey. The second one gets a harness. The third one gets a bridle. The fourth one get a holster or a bandage. Also, again, and you get for sure when you have a horse who raced, you get €100 transport money.